the dollar store type of markers too. I love watching people color. purple. My backyard does not have ladybugs. But we have these bugs that light up at night. Wow, that looks really nice. I'm gonna make it pink. This marker is so pretty. Look at the color of it. I'm saving my color in like the background. I don't like doing that. I only like coloring the parts that are drawn on the page or whatever. I'm not going to color in the background at all. So yeah. Favorite page because it's a ladybug. Cute. I'm gonna give that pink ladybug blog little ears. It's so cute, isn't it? Adorable. So I colored one page. So far, do you guys like it? It's my ladybug. I love it. Very nice, isn't it? Let's see if there's like any other pages. There's this one. Mister is sleeping behind me. That's the sounds made in the nest. Fish, a goldfish. You know, I used to have a goldfish. Now I have a unicorn. I can't. An octopus, like my octopus. I could color this purple. Maybe. Thank you. helpful. I was gonna wear my purple sweater, but it's so hot. Thank you. of bloom. Mr. was literally like next to this coloring book, but as soon as I'm like coloring, he just literally like goes to bed. It's hilarious. Like, I'm going to bed now. It's like, okay, you do that. I hope you did enjoy this video, and I hope you do have a great day. I want everyone to have a nice day. You guys are super amazing. And yeah, so I'll see you next time. If you want to go get it, if you're interested.